introducing the challengers. The original gangsta and the original gangsta, the cartel. And their opponents, they are the world tag team champions.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. And there's the bell.
We have tag team action that's just underway here, and both of these teams look ready to go. This is so intense. We might see an explosion here tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, look out here. Uh-oh.
Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight. I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
No love lost between these two. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
I know. I mean, I got goosebumps. This match is going to be so unpredictable. I just can't wait.
The tag is made. And now he's back out on the apron.
He's in big trouble.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable. Watch it! Ooh! Cole, what's he got in mind?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Watch it! Watch it! Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, great move!
Not today, too fast!
Going to work on that windpipe.
Oh, he's going to have a sore throat for months.
And he's starting to make a statement.
He gets the tag. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
No, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's really taking over this match now.
Oh, out of nowhere! He makes the tag!
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Put out the laundry, because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Just making his presence felt there. I don't don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. And here's the tag.
Not today, too fast.
He gets the tag.
Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape. And that's how you do it. How impressive was that? Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power!
No kidding, that was an awesome slam. There's some serious power right there. The shoulders are down!
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. He's got him hooked.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Jeez, going after the face now.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Look out.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Ow! Ooh, well, we're on the move here.
Two. Three.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
We're looking at complete domination here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Seven.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. He's in big trouble.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Knockout blow. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's the switch. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Caught off guard by the breaker there.
You need eyes in the back of your head when you're fighting this guy.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are...
Watch out!
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Using every ounce of his body on that splash. When this guy's on, look out.
Monte Fisto! It's the Monte Fisto!
Covers.
One, two. And this one's set to break loose. Narrowly avoids the attack there. And the ref starts to count.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight. I don't recall the last time I saw a more focused challenger.
Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Arnie stops the count. What action. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. There's the chick kick. No coming back from that.
Oh, I'd love to come back for a couple more chick kicks.
The WWE Universe in that match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Here are your winners and still World Tag Team Champions.
Nice teamwork.